Hello YouTube, this is I'm Sandwiched, and yeah, I'm making a video for you guys today about the depths of corruption, and I'm on the texture pack that was included in this download. Is 32x32. Most Macs can handle that, and I know for a fact that all PCs can handle that, so that is pretty awesome. And I mean, this is an awesome map just for you to like fly around in and all that shit. But you know where you spawn, it's actually like an adventure. Like, you have to pass like all these tests and stuff. I mean, it's pretty cool. And I actually really like this texture pack. It's good for survival. It kind of reminds me of like Skyrim-ish. Something cool like that. I'll show you. This would definitely not be a good texture pack for. Oh shit. Oh shit. What are those mofo? Oh! See? Look at these guys. See? It is hard. Holy mofo. But Jesus. What are the? How? These guys are. What the? This guy's shooting flames at me and like all that crazy ass stuff. Ah, that was scary. Alright, so I'm gonna. And you can see, like, there aren't hearts and there aren't like food things. It's just, you know. Like a dial, which is pretty cool. So you can see these little mofos. I don't even know. Those are probably skeletons, I think. They look like kind of ninja-like people. Pretty legit. Samurai people. I want to break this guy to see just what he is. Yeah, so anyway, I really like this texture pack. Nope, didn't give me anything, just gave me a lot of XP. Yeah, so I really like this texture pack, guys, so, I mean, download it not only for the texture pack, but for this sick-ass map. Thanks for watching, guys, and I hope you will download this. I hope you will look at my other videos, and I will stop with the long closing statement.